Hello. This video gives an overview of viewing and generating BMC Helix Virtual Agent reports. As an administrator, you can use these metrics to determine the overall performance and effectiveness of the chatbots in your system. Let's start by understanding the two types of reports for BMC Helix Virtual Agent. 1. Chatbot intents, channel, and usage reports in BMC Helix dashboards. 2. Cognitive service consumption reports for chat in the BMC Helix Innovation Studio UI. Let us now look at the reports in BMC Helix dashboards, which is the default reporting platform for BMC Helix Virtual Agent. The Chatbot Dashboard, Chatbot Overview Dashboard, and Chatbot User Dashboard is provided out of the box. On the Chatbot Dashboard, administrators can view the metrics for all chatbots in your system. The key metrics included are the number of conversations, unique users, chatbot feedback, successful transfer to support agent, number of answered and answered queries, and the conversation trend. On the Chatbot Overview Dashboard, chatbot owners can filter the metrics for each chatbot. After you select the chatbot and specify the time period, you can view the chatbot channel conversations per user, one-time users versus returning users, implicit intents, most recognized intents, and least recognized intents. Now, let's see what metrics a chatbot owner can filter on the chatbot user dashboard. For each chatbot, you can view the number of one-time users, user location, percentage of returning users each month, user engagement by chat channel, and the conversation trend. You can add, modify, or remove the reporting panels. You can also share the panel or the entire dashboard. Now, let us see the second type of report, the cognitive consumption report for chatbots. Administrators can view these reports from BMC Helix Innovation Studio Administration tab to determine how much service is being used and if there is a need to purchase more capacity. The Chatbot Users Report provides the number of unique users for all chatbots in your system across each month. The User Summary is the annual number of unique users from the activation of the service. The Cognitive Service Automation for Chatbot Report provides the number of API calls for each month. The API Call Summary is the annual number of API calls for chatbot from the activation of the service. You can download these reports in a CSV file for reference. In this video, we saw how administrators and chatbot owners can track and generate chatbot usage reports to improve chatbot efficiency, determine chatbot usage, and measure the cognitive service consumption for chatbot. For more information, visit docs.bmc.com at the links provided in this video description. Thank you for watching this video.